be needing this.
Jesus Christ, oh my. Be glad to take the coin.
I guess I accept your challenge.
He's online in his darn pockets, don't he?
Hey!
I'm gonna get me a ride in one of them automobiles.
Well, looky here.
I'll raise you.
That's a call for me. I'm looking a little hog-tied.
Darn Walton gang took another stage, I heard.
I see you fancy your hand, sir. How'd you do?
How you doing?
Think I'm gonna call.
Interesting. That is real interesting.
Yeah.
Sure, I heard the mountain lion crying out.
Thought I had that one in the bag.
Oh, please.
Are we gonna be men about this? Okay then, I'll place a bet. I'll check. I call.
Hey!
Hope my luck turns next hand. Sure, I'll gamble.
Hello there.
Reckon I'll take the stage to Blackwater tomorrow.
Why don't you just shut the hell up?
Hi. Why don't we raise the stakes a little? Okay, I'll place a bet.
Yeah!
Got some good medicine coming next.
I'm gonna call it.
I'm looking a little hog-tied. Guess I'll call. Sure could have used that last hand.
No, thanks.
How about that, then?
Ah, it's been a while.
I'll call that.
I ain't in the gossip, but I heard you know who is pregnant. Again.
You can't win them all.
And that makes me want to go off.
Excuse me, partner. I ain't getting fresh.
What you doing around here?
You pay poker?
Don't see why not. Why are these cards sticky? I'm gonna raise that. Your choice, my friend. Bet.
Yohama! Okay.
You ain't much fun. I check. Fair enough. Let's up it a bit, shall we? Call you. Count me in. Check. Cagey, ain't you? Here we go. Think I'm gonna call. He's bluffing. Thank you. Sure, I'll bet. I know your game. All right, we're off. I call. Well played, sir. Sure. How about I make things interesting? Okay, then. I'll place a bet. Call. I'm gonna check. All in for me. I just ain't getting the cards. Looks like I'll have to call it a day.
That you, McFarlane's been causing trouble again.
Well, I've heard differently.
I want gin.
Thank you.
go!
Hey, John. Hey, partner.
You what you need? Ready to help me?
Not quite. Not quite ready. You see, I wasted a bunch of time looking for that last bit of map. And I got to thinking, Moses was a liar. And I imagined myself doing all kinds of unpleasant things to his corpse. And then I realized...
Realized you were sick in the head? That you needed to move on with your own limited time on Earth?
No, partner. I realized Moses were no liar. The issue was Aiden O'Leary, who said he had the body. Aiden died in that flu epidemic, and the bodies weren't even buried yet.
Got the body sitting in the back of that wagon behind you?
Yes, sir.
You're not even going to wait until they're buried before you...
Well, they don't care, do you, boys? Honest folk off to a better place. Apart from that Aiden O'Leary fella, I never liked him. They say he lay with his sister. I don't like women, partner. I don't. Not since Mammy died.
Seth, what are you gonna do with those bodies?
I'm going to take him back to a nice, quiet spot and look for the map. I needs the map, partner. I needs it.
Let's go. We ain't the only ones with an interest in these here fellas. All right. I know a secluded spot where we can search these sleeping beauties. Keep to the left. We don't want to roll through town with these bodies. Where are you?
Come on, don't be shy.
What did you say?
I didn't say nothing.
Are you talking to them?
So what if I am? I feel less alone with them than in a crowd of people. The way I see it, they lost their souls, just like me.
You're truly a sick man, Seth.
You remind me of why I hate people. For a man who kills so much, you sure seem to have a problem with the dead. I've killed everyone in the end. They ain't so different from you and me.
Aside from them being dead and rotting, I guess they ain't. All right, Seth, calm down. You talk to the corpses and I'll drive the wagon.
They're coming after us! Get us out of here! I'm gonna look for the map back here. You try to shake those damn rednecks.
Damn, nation! Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
We're sitting ducks. Let's go! Work them horses! No point weighing down the wagon now, is there? There, there, my friend. I won't hurt you. Woo! Somebody needs a new cologne. There's some bullets on this. Better than a poke in the eye. All done with this one.
Hey, this fellow's to the right. Then he's got something on him.
Hey, for Christ's sake, you set the map on fire!
See? We're one big happy thing. No need for money where you're going, friend. Go left here, partner! Sorry there ain't time for burial, partner. You're stiff as a board. Relax. I just want a look-see. Go left up here!
Crash the ladder! It's the map! I found the map!
Thanks, partner! Be seeing you very soon!
Looks like the treasure's in Tumbleweed! That's where I was headed!
It's fate!
Keep going! We're almost there!
This'll all be over soon.
Can't you go any faster?
Thank you.
beyond my wildest dreams.
Maybe then you can take them back.
Thanks, mister. I reckon I'll sit here a while trying to figure this out. I'm gonna be rich.
When you're done with that, get over to Fort Mercer. I need you inside that place.
After I find my treasure, mister. Oh, it's like that, is it? Huh? Not talking to Seth today? Oh, the old silent treatment. Oh, whoa. Hoo-hoo. That's quite a stint.
Hey, Seth. Seth, come back here.
Oh, hey, partner. I was just looking for you.
Looking for me? What? Over there?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Well, see you later, partner.
Where you going, partner?
Nowhere.
Okay. Nowhere wouldn't happen to be where that thing you're looking for is kept, would it?
No, sir. No, sir.
Come on, partner.
Okay, I was just fooling. Partner, you know, the thought of that treasure does funny things to me. According to the map, it's somewhere in that big abandoned house.
What can I say, partner?
You gotta find the treasure for me. Please. Stop
begging. It's locked. Let's try around the back.
Don't go! Just help me this one last time!
Come on, Seth.
Jesus, what?
Leave any alive!